Now, a young gay man from Newport is taking on the bullies and name callers who made his early years a nightmare so that other young gay people can come out with less fear of abuse. With help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, he's made a powerful film urging gay people to ignore homophobic bullying. We've obscured some homophobic terms to comply with broadcasting rules.
I think when you come out, some people can make you feel so low and so different and so wrong that you kind of agree with them, you feel disgusted in yourself. And I don't think people understand that it's hard enough coming out without, you know, the comments that people make. I'm Austen Wright, I'm 19 years old and I'm from Newport. My Fixers project is to tackle homophobia and stop people defining others with labels. We've made a film called More Than a Label. Today, we're showing it to a group of young LGBT plus people.
During the day, I don't usually think of myself as being different. I have the same worries that everybody else has, the same hopes, the same dreams. But then, something reminds me that some people see me in a certain way. As being different. As being only one thing.
I think labelling groups of people is dangerous, because it segregates them. If you're gay, bi, whether you're female, male, black, white, disabled, abled, it doesn't matter. I wanted to get some input from an expert on hate crime.
So, Andrew, is it worthwhile going to the police if you're a victim of hate crime?
Oh, most definitely. The police are a lot better than what they were 20, 30 years ago. They've actually got LGBT officers working for them now. Also, as well, a lot of people turn around and say, well, the police won't do anything. But what we've got to remember is the police can't do anything if they don't know anything about it. That is why it's so important that we've got to report it.
But I will not be defined by a label. By a bully. I am more than just a single word. I am more than what they think I am. I am more than just a label.
Was there anything in the video that you recognised?
Yeah, when I was in school I was bullied.
Did you find it difficult dealing with the abuse?
Yeah, I found it difficult talking about it more than anything, because I thought that if I pretended like it didn't bother me, it would go away, but it just got worse. A few good boys in school that used to take the mic and just call me names, they found it was funny.
How did that make you feel?
Like I couldn't be who I was. Like it was wrong.
I know that with this project, I'm not gonna change the world. But I would like just for one or two people just to see this and for it to change their world. So if an LGBT plus person saw this and they felt empowered, you know, that's great.
And you can get more on that and many other projects online at fixers.org.uk.